out with the old and into the new.
We got two cars today. I got a new Ford Escape to replace my 2013 Ford Escape. And he got a new F-150 to replace his 2008 Ford Escape. We're happy.